welcome back, and my new base. Level 6 hammers down there. Now to show you where this is. The giant hole. And this is the base I was talking about before. Here we are. Oh, it's on. That's where we are anyway. The coordinates 629 west, 285 north. And it's kicking off. And I'm gonna get back down. There they are, look, they're all running down the slope. So they have to get up and pass these two hammers. And they make it up. Nice headshot. I've got a bashing on the door already. They slide back down again, that's the plan. I thought the hammers would be enough to stop them. Like the base is going to need some boosted out. Why aren't the hammers knocking them down? Maybe it's because they just run too fast. Because they're ferals. Hammers are just letting them go past. Oh. It's good watching them slide down. Oh, some of them are getting hit. Might have to put a step in just to slow them down. We'll see. Oh, I didn't kill her. So, it's all working to plan apart from the fact that they're getting hammers with very little left. Nothing that the full auto shotgun won't fix then. Oh! Come on, get up. Yeah. twice. First loot bag, so if I can get it. This position is pretty easy to defend. See, still going off every loss of head. Gonna give him credit. 10 out of 10 for effort. Oh. I definitely need some more, but the base, the shape of the base is pretty good. Could be interesting. Oh, I just don't seem to care. Slide down, that's the plan. That's what we're supposed to be doing. I start to attack the definitely better for headshots. That guy's down there mashing up the thing. She's still alive, oh she's still alive. Go away. I mean the hammers are getting a few of them though. I think it's the ones underneath pushing. Nice shot. Two. How much just ignoring them? I'm a bit disappointed with that. I thought they'd be sending them flying. Yeah, I have a couple. I need to level up twice so I can get strength up to level 10. Come on, get up. Right. Let's go. You're not coming up. I hope they haven't trashed the ladder. Oh, they're just getting blasted out. So it's useless. So the new base is saying it sort of works. I might put hammer on the other side. I was worried about detonating the buttons and demolishers, but it's just the way it had to be. Just the it's definitely slowing them down. Block away. Oh, they're trying to go around now. This might be an epic fight. I've got my truck outside though, so it's better. Still coming up. Where are they going when they go? He fell off of his own accord. Right. Let's see what's actually happening. Where are they going? You trying to chill, man? Oh, bro. Oh, they just keep falling, huh? There's a kill him in the air. Looks like it's time for the sniper. How are they doing? Just going up and falling off. I suppose it'll eventually kill them. I was just slowing down. Oh, it looks like they're digging up there. You think they can undermine the base or something? Because it's supported up this side by the... Wild shooting. Trying to get up there. They don't know what they're doing, do they? Just should have checked the walls. The base definitely needs some. But he's fleeing the wrong way, the base needs some restoration. Oh, one of them got out. He just falls off there. We can't dig out the base because it's hanging over the hole. Which was the point. But they're trying. We don't get many places to go in like this. Ah. This way, I've chopped all of this out. Well, the drawbridge is out. This goes all the way down between the two valleys. I'll explain how it, the geography of the landers, the topography of the landers, and why I picked it afterwards in Horde Base. So, who cares? I'm not leaving this base. Oh, the spider. He falls in his head. I really don't know what to do, really. I've never seen this buffer before. I mean, they're just punching into a rock and stuff. You know they can't get up, there's no way up. And there's nothing for them to destroy. First demolisher of the night, come up the ramp, demolisher. Got something for you. Oh, that's it. It's sort of working. There he is again. I thought he's dead. Oh, that man is gone. Couldn't come. Just flying around where it's like a biker dude. Oh, that's just a... suffering an abrasion? And being vomited on? I'm in need of it. There he is. Puker. Is he dead? Base is great. Bet that other one, he's gonna see all around. I don't have enough vision on you. I mean, it worked, but I could really see them taking it down. And the spiders trying to get up. And they just keep getting up and falling down. There's nothing for them to take down because the base is perched off the rock. There. And they dug this over. Where they're coming from, is that? What a straight line. And then they go down to try to attack the base, and they can't. Hope they can't. We can't undermine them, because there's nothing there. That's just got them totally confused, just wrecking their brother. Let me just go around. Flying around about the base. Been a difficult target. This guy's attacking the ramp. Just to that. That worked. Oh, look at that spider. Now. Stamina. Oh, what I should have done is drunk that recon. So I'm feeling pretty safe up here. What have met. Even though it hasn't gone to plan, it's still sort of working out. Another demolish, and he just falls off of his own car. To trigger his button while he's still here. And it's nearly over already. Oh, we're having such a good time. Actually, eight missiles fly round wildly and dig their hole deeper. That's about the only thing they've done. Apart from knock off a couple of blasts, which might be. There's one of the other side. Every time they fall down, they're doing this. Oh, I thought that was a demolition. stuck up on 308s. Oh. Got a few somewhere. I didn't know these guys would be part of the Horde. Or maybe it's just a log. Sit still. What are you doing? This person is doing nothing. I'm really digging these things to be doing a stone in this hole. Oh boy, it's just taking a bit. So I'm gonna shoot him now. I'm gonna try to shoot him again. Oh. So that was the last wave. See him. Where's that cop anyway? What? Oh, is it a vulture? I don't see any vultures, I'm so good with the marshals. All of them? I'm gonna have to patrol the base now. Oh, I'm gonna stick in here. Cool. Oh, what'd you call him? Spider. As you can see, dug it all out. Took ages, even with the auger. Absolutely we're still going technically. So I have music stopped, isn't it? So this is why I decided to build this base here, because of the topography. It's going to be a fair amount of repair work. Oh, there's that car. Ah, you got away. It's coming up on me. There's one more there. There he is. Crawler. Come on. Crawler, the spider. Come on, spider. Staying still at all. Do well if this scumbag kill me. I'd say that's it. Job done. So that ramp wasn't quite as good as I thought it was. Anyway, that's the new base. And it did hold up, and I defeated the Horde. Oh my god. Need any more. Must steal. These got damage from the cock puke. That's something to be aware of. This is blocks. Blocks are those. Limited. There's some wood. The ammo box. I don't use that much ammo considering. Oh my gosh, a ton! Make some space. Got more ammo back at my main base. Loads. Use the M60, I don't know. Go in there. I made the sniper rifle green, even though I'm red, I'm usually red, I made it green because, you know, the sniper rifle would stay. Oh, there's another 150. It's very light. It's very light. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's still there. Ah, the rungs went out. That's what's messed them up to begin with. I wondered what it was. So, what do I need something like that? I'm going to make it like a jump. See if these hammers actually do anything. Get up here. That's fair. That's fine. So some slight modifications, but it looks good. It's pretty nice. There's good money in that one. And we did dig the hole deep as planned. I didn't put any spikes or traps of any type, except, you know, the shape of the base and the enemy guns. What were they trying to do? Dig a hole down here? Well, it wouldn't have failed any. Oh, another one. That's a catch. Very nice. Not much loot compared to the other base, but... Mm-hmm. Look how much they messed up this down here. And what are they flailing around in the mud? I mean, there's nothing else they can really do. Yeah, let's just check them all. Praises and stuff, and stuff. Two bags. Oh yeah, that's exactly what I need. Steel. And 9 mil bullets. Just look at that little 9 mil hand. That's the one I use much more 9 mil. We'll do this one. It's got them. Now we're fully encumbered, but okay. So there's it. Looks to be it. So I would say the base is a success. I didn't fully dig this out, because I just didn't have time, even with the armor. You see what they've done there, mashing into the rock. I mean, what's the point? Let's have a quick walk around just to see if, you know, if they've messed it up some other way. They're trying to dig a tunnel. This one goes all the way around. So that's the idea. That's why I built the base here. I've got drawbridges for me to get in and out, but once the drawbridges are up, I must be falling down here, or flailing around, or whatever they're doing. I knew they'd be able to get up and down the slopes just about, but it takes some time. That's the thing, it slows them down. So, some fairly minor damage. I don't like the fact that it cracked my storage boxes. I'm going to put fences up and repair them. That is pretty decent. It's a good base. Not sure what to name it yet. I think I'm going to have a castle in the sky. It sort of is. So, my other hard base is sort of bothered repairing. Not that much, but a fair bit of work to do here. I hope I can get into this. Because I really need to get all that way for that. I'm gonna reach it. Have to pull up there to repair that. Thank you. have a look at the loot. Ready for the guided tour. That's going to be my hopefully final hard base. So I should have had steps here to make them jump, and I should have made these ladders higher. So meant to do, but forgot. That's the thing. The work done. Can bridge the block. Yep. Job done. So I can't get back up here. Oh, look, it's took out that block. That was steel. It's been reduced, but the damage is very minimal. I've seen these different bases before, and I've seen them where the sledgehammer, the auto sledge, knocks them off and triggers the button on the demolisher. I was like, yeah, I'd do that on purpose. So the demolisher explodes basically and kills this fellow's office. Don't have a bellows for that. Right, it's just a good bit. Don't have to upgrade these. That's pretty close. Definitely need some fences or something there. I mean, there's damage in a lot of places, but it's very modern. Easily repaired. That pocket mark. Two level 5 bows. 61 dukes. 650 coin. Nice miner's helmet. I've got better, but it's pretty good. I mean, it has the helmet load on it. Blunderbuss, 6, Windman's hat mod, oh it's just a hat, some lamp cuts, some scabby old boots, pretty nice, respirator, machine part 7 of, 6 beer, 6 herbal antibiotics, 4 minutes before I started. Oh, yeah, can't wait that mod. Okay, not bad. And somehow I managed to get more iron. So that's fun. Oh, it's from scrapping the arrows. I got arrows and bolts for them. Not great prices, but okay. Can't complain. Just get most of it. So I do need some. Some of those are
almost here.
I've got loads of iron.
How much can I move?
32. So I made 60 workers as hell. I'm gonna craft watch steel works. 30. As simple as it is, it's just some leaves. I don't like the fact that they got some storage boxes. I really don't like that. I knew I was risking it putting them there. But anyway. So. Have one near a camp, but one on the other side. I want one here. Let's see if it does not. This was up to take some bit. I get more steel now, actually. Upgrade everything back to steel. And then we'll see what we can do. Supposed to be. Let's do these ladders. I think what must have happened was that I broke the ladders and that messed them up. Easy fix. I
it's not moving anymore. Oh, what? The maintenance should be pretty easy. I think we're going to put fences around these sledges. Here because I'm pushing on to an hour, but didn't even realize how long that was taken. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and kudos to the new base.